Mistakes I make every time when I try to communicate, and I feel I should clarify over time. Every time I run, I get stuck in the sun. Every time I run, I get stuck in the sun. Every time I run, I get stuck in the sun. Every time.
Welcome to you all to the Bernabeu Stadium, the home of Real Madrid, on the day that Barcelona come a-visiting. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Alan.
Yeah, can't wait for this one, Martin. When you think down the years of the contest, the goals, the theatrics sometimes for various players, but there's never a dull moment.
Tells you how good Spain are with midfield players, that Isco isn't perhaps the first name on the national team sheet, but he is a very talented performer.
Well, he is. He can drift in and out of games, but when he explodes into life, he's a match winner.
Well, Lionel Messi, it's such a privilege to watch him play.
Well, he's got the ball on a string, hasn't he? I mean, he's mesmeric to watch. Can't get enough of him.
Lineup: Keylor Navas in goal, Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence, Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park, Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here: Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal, Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs, Arturo Vidal starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield, Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
So much excitement in the stadium, you can reach out and touch it almost, and El Clasico now is underway.
Well, that's a
Modric, typically, true ball.
And that will clear the danger. Won it back well with that. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
The save by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
In with a chance. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Ivan Rakitic, Coutinho, Sergio Busquets.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Free kick only from the referee, nothing more sinister than that.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
The pass not completed, really. Marcelo. Ivan Rakitic.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
Well, this could be a very intriguing contest. Real Madrid might just find that they've got to work for this victory.
Could make a chance with this tackle. To put them in front. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Keeper's in trouble now. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there, and very quick out the blocks.
Sergi Roberto. Arturo Vidal.
Lovely ball from Luka Modric. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Toni Kroos.
Isco.
It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre.
Toni Kroos. Cross looking for Benzema. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Can really get at the opposition here.
Cross is blocked here,
and the ball knocked away long. Test of his control now. Oh, it could be in. Isco! It's in for Real Madrid, and Barcelona hang their heads.
Well, it was on the card. They were playing so well now.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and seen some reward for it down there now.
Real Madrid with the lead. Arturo Vidal. Coutinho.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
That's Piqué with the interception.
Now Casemiro.
Karim Benzema. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic.
Messi. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Bale.
Benzema! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Starting at 2-0. Arturo Vidal. Coutinho.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Modric, typically, through ball. He's in. Benzema! It's a goal!
Hard and low, into the corner. Great finish.
Oh, it's a great finish. To take the keeper out of the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
Nicely done in an unselfish way by the provider for the goal scorer.
Yeah, no wonder the scorer goes across to his mate because he was unselfish and laid it on a plate for him.
Real Madrid are really at their best in this first half. Good work. That's a foul, free kick. Good reading of the play by the defender.
Benzema breaking away. And shoots!
Oh, that's such a classy goal. It's his third goal,
It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Sergio Busquets. Vidal. Rakitic. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. The shot's on! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Cross through the corner, only partially away from danger. Sergio Busquets. Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. Well, that's definitely a foul. The question is, where did it take place? And the referee says just outside.
Yeah, big call, but what a chance this is, right on the edge to test the keeper from this distance.
He's going to be booked, Samuel Umtiti.
Well, the manager up on his feet down there after that sliding tackle. He feels that was a dangerous challenge on his player. Where it's a promising position, got to try and test the keeper here. Keeper makes the save above his head safely enough. Yeah, I think he might have seen that late as well, so good hands. Well, it was a powerfully struck shot and top marks for the keeper there.
Swung in by Kroos. Real opening now, and there it is, the goal. Well, they have taken advantage of what was poor defending from the corner.
Always disappointed to concede a goal from the corner, and they just didn't get set for me.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, defensively, you could pick holes in it, but the way he attacked it, what a clinical finish.
Different angle on it here. This is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Now Casemiro. Modric. Lovely ball from Luka Modric. And there it is! Speed, control.
control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing, but they got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward. Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
The opposition in danger of being blown away here by the remarkable start to the game from... Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half-time. Thoughts now from Alan Smith on Karim Benzema in that first half.
Well, as long as he's been in this game, Martin, he wouldn't have experienced many better 45 minutes than that. He couldn't miss out there.